Welcome to my research catalyst, guys. We do learn some new techniques here. And I think with the advancement of each mission, we'll continue to learn skills.
I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the Gridnode. But it's meant to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did. But they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Look sharp, people. Fly, Lee! Is she alone?
I think we are out of sight now. Can we stay here?
Control here. Subject lost. Search ongoing.
Okay, we are good now. Is she? Okay. I just thought that she might be another runner. Can we? No, we still cannot do that. No, we can fast travel. Okay, hack the nearby Gridnode to unlock fast travel. Okay, so for now we cannot do that. What's there? I think let's just go there instead of safe house. Can you fast travel there for now? No, I cannot.
center and the area around the bubble mall. Now they'll disable automatic emergency systems.
Is it on the set?
Nah, it's coming from somewhere within the city.
I guess we'll find out in time.
Faith, try to get in through one of the cooling fans.
Good Norgun, as it turns out.
At the top. Connect your beam to it, and I'll do the rest. And don't trigger the sensors. Oh, and CCU...
I'm in.
Remember, the CCU at the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more KrugerSec, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic? Whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
That's fabulous, by the way. We have to go up there. And I think we cannot cross those blue lines. We will alert the security. Did I intersect that? The wall run, then slide. I think we have to go up there. This seems to be server wires. Yeah, I think that's server.
Faith, KrugerSec is responding to some sort of activity near the Bobble Mall. General call, I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
I don't think they're getting me. How can I? So do I have to jump?
Faith,
I think we can expect some security here. No one? Seriously?
I'm at the CCU. Connecting.
And done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
Is that it?
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too.
That's beautiful. I was expecting that other door to open.
Explosion.
What's this? Am I the reason for this? Not sure, but we do have to run. Cannot simply run from them. Yeah. So let's just fight them now. Where are they now? Where are you now? Are we safe now? so we are in the circle again. Are we safe now?
Control to all units. She's gone. Abort the search.
I'm done with the decryption.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Oh. We'll come back to the lair and we'll figure out how to proceed. KrugerSec will be trigger happy for a while, so keep a low profile. And thanks for the help, Plastic.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
So I think now we can fast travel. By the way guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel.